Today we're visiting Grenada Upper Elementary School's award-winning Discovery Lab, where students perform hands-on experiments in math and science class. Ms. Taylor Buchanan runs the lab, and she recently showed students how chicken eggs are incubated and hatched. The chicks are extremely popular among the kids.
Okay, so I wanted to show the children the life cycle of the chicken, and we've also covered different parts of the chicken, and when you go to KFC, where the breast is, where the drumstick is.
Well, at first we had them in the incubator, and then we had them in there for 21 days, and now they're all about 2 weeks old, but some are still in the incubator. But these are just the chick chicks, but the other ones are still in the incubator trying to hatch.
You want to try? I want that one.
This one's a little bit crazy right here.
I've learned that the father has to be the hen, or the, so the eggs will hatch.
Before they hatch, I learned that the mother has to sit on the head of the eggs to keep them warm.
Incubator where we've been hatching them for 21 days, and some of them, and like I said earlier, some of them in there are 2 weeks old, and these ones haven't hatched yet.
A lot of children don't understand that the eggs we get from the grocery store are not the same as the eggs that we hatch baby chicks from. The eggs we get from the grocery store are totally unfertilized, no roosters around, and I wanted the kids to be able to connect that there must be a rooster and a hen in the same pen in order to produce babies.
Ms. Buchanan said the chicks will be taken to a local farm where they'll be raised for, well, that's a lesson for another day. Thanks for visiting Grenada Upper Elementary's Discovery Lab.